I strongly believe that there is a place for a direct action to stop the perpetuation of war, especially knowing that the Israeli drones have been tested on the people of Gaza. And we've been together, we have seen in our own eyes, and it is burned into my memory, how German representative, with no shame, have voted in favor of buying those Israeli drones tested on the people of Gaza. This is a moral failure that needs to be challenged.